Okay, just so you can see, we have an old tiller. I had to buy that motor from Harbor Freight to put on there. There is no reverse on it. All we have is forward. We can use the reverse switch on the handlebar to stop the blades if you want it, because sometimes it'll keep traveling when you let go of the energizing power. So this is what helps. It helps break up the ground immensely. We're still going to have to use like that bow rake right there to kind of level it out a little bit before we put the plastic down. But yeah, without a tiller, it's next to impossible to have any kind of garden other than just a little, you know, 15 foot long by about 4 feet with roses and flowers in it. If you want to put vegetables down though, even rent one for like $30. I don't know how much they rent for. I was going to say $30. I don't know. For a weekend, get the ones even that are narrower. This one is about 3.5 feet, almost 4 feet wide. Okay. So right now, this garden was tilled last fall, and we put plastic on there, but the grooves, as you can see, are real deep, and it's kind of compacted on top. Excuse me. It's the chemtrail shit. So I cough a lot when I'm out here, and it is because the chemtrail has to be. Anyway, yeah, you need a tiller to break up the ground, any kind of substance, okay? So we've gone down 18 inches in the back there. 18 inches deep at least. It might have been even deeper. Now we're just breaking up the ground, going down probably about 8 inches, maybe 10 inches. But we're doing like the base, and now we're going back and forth, north to south, which is the direction the rows travel. That's why I got those beans going north and south, going north. So this is how we break up the ground. I mean, you cannot do it without a tiller. I don't care what anybody, or you can if you want to kill yourself. If you got a horse, you can attach to a plow behind it. But other than that, you have to have some type of a tiller. I suggest if you don't have the money for, you know, ridiculously priced $500, $600 tiller. This one probably went for about $600, $700 when it was new. Just rent one. I don't know what the price is going, but, you know, it's well worth the investment for a weekend to break up your ground. So after it's all broke up, we'll use the bow rake to kind of even it out as much as possible. And then we'll put the plastic back on top. So the wind is starting to pick up here. You see my wind socks over there. It was calm. It was calm, dead calm. We came out here at 8 o'clock and it was a slight breeze. But now the wind is picking up again. So when we get this one broke up, we'll see if we're going to get that one there over there. That's our garlic there. The wind's blowing that. You can see it. I put a plastic up there to make it a wind sock too. So you can see it's coming out of the east right now. Okay, I'm going to stop this so I can finish. I'll finish off the garden.